I'll show you how to make a roux, a mixture of butter and flour that we use to make a bechamel sauce, thicken a sauce or a gravy. So we start by melting the butter. It's into a pan on a medium-ish heat. Once your butter's melted, add your flour, keep whisking. Just let that cook for a couple of minutes. You don't want it to go brown, so you want it to stay this nice golden colour, the colour of butter. So this is what your roux should look like, ready to be used.